So after this dream, it triggered something in Nick. The floodgates started opening, and Nick started sharing more and more details about this life as a Civil War soldier that were disturbing and fascinating at the same time. And he came up with a lot of facts. He knew that he was in the 15th Tennessee Infantry. He also came up with the name Jonathan Walters. He really felt that he had lived this life as a Civil War soldier.